2 weeks pregnant, celebrating my birthday and serving the community and my family. I came here on a medical mission all on my own, and also came here on educational mission all on my own. I have given books to those schools in my entire village. I mean, we have like about how many, 72 villages that make up of Edo, Afriko South. I've given them books from kindergarten to secondary school. I've been to hospitals, I gave them medications, blood pressure machines, glucose monitoring machines, thermometers, and so many things all on my own. But I thank God for the strength He's giving me to do all
this
just solely on my own with nobody to support me. And ladies and gentlemen, the name of this foundation is called Alo Mercy Foundation. It's all about giving out to less privileges. It's all about paying back to my community that raised me up. It's all about saving community and humanities. So please, if you want to join me to bless people, please come on and join me.